It's a huge part of the job is, you know, maintaining the sense that their huge investment is in good hands, that they need not worry. And then, of course, I have to do what all editors have to do, and that's sell my cut. And we're all really just used car salesmen. And we all have to explain why that this baby is a really good investment and it runs on cheap gas. As I always keep saying, I'm trying to keep my eyes on the big prize. And I'm not trying to win any individual battle at all. I'm trying to land the plane in the right place. I'm trying to get it to where it's gonna end just right, because there's no win in the moment. The only win is if you get there at the end and the product's good and everyone's happy.
It's good. I'm neck deep in metaphors there, but I think I'm just...